Part of my experience at Howard Hall, I ended up being the timekeeper for the men's games in the late 60s, early 70s, and I ended up eventually moving across campus to the Child Center. And I'm now beginning this fall my 20th year of keeping the time for the men's and women's games across campus, and which I've really enjoyed, and it's kept me in touch with the fans and players and coaches, and it's just been a good experience, and I look forward to returning in the fall.